Good morning, students. Today we will start with grammar, grammar and composition. The first chapter of your grammar book is the sentence. Read this word, grass eats a cow. Does it make any sense? No, we cannot understand what does this means, grass eats a cow. Do these words make any sense? No, they do not make any sense. Now read the same words in another order. A cow eats grass. Now we can understand that what does this sentence means to say us. It means to say that the cow eats grass. Cow eats grass. Now these words make complete sense and they form what is called a sentence. A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. While speaking, when we understand something spoken by some other person, that is called a sentence. When you write a sentence, you must remember three things. Now, while writing a complete sentence, we have to maintain some rules and we have to remember them. And these are, number one, the words must be placed in their proper order to make a complete sense. The words to form a sentence must be placed in a proper order so that while writing or after looking the sentence, what we wrote can be understood by the other person. Now, number two, the sentence must begin with a capital letter. While writing a sentence, the first letter of the sentence must be capital letter. Number three, a full stop must be placed at the end of the sentence. That we all know. When, look here, a cow eats grass. First letter capital and at the end there is a full stop. So this is a complete sentence. Now we came to know what is sentence. It is very easy and very simple. Okay, now let us do the exercise. Put a tick against the word which makes a complete sense and put a cross against the word which do not make complete sense. Like number one, playing outside. Can you understand anything by listening this? No, we cannot. So this is wrong. I have put a cross. Sing a song. Now we can understand that someone is telling to sing a song. This is tick. In the morning. It does not make any sense. So we have put it cross. Please go away. It makes a sense. So I have put it tick. Up the hill. We cannot understand anything. So we'll put cross. The sun has set. It will be tick. Now we'll go to exercise 2. The words below are jumbled. Put the words in the right order so that they make sensible sentence. The first one is done for you. A fruit and apple is. Can we understand by reading this? No, we cannot understand anything. But when we arrange these jumbled words, it will make a complete sense. Like an apple is a fruit. This can be understood easily. Now, number two. I have done all for you. Milk gives us the cow. So first letter we know it should be capital and in these jumbled words does not make any sense. So I wrote it, the cow gives us milk. Likewise, of wood make is a chair. We cannot understand. To understand the sentence, I wrote it, a chair is made of wood. Likewise, 8 is she years old. We cannot understand what does this mean. So she is 8 years old. Now wings fly birds with their. The birds fly with their wings. See? The first letter of each sentence is capital and at the end I have used full stop. Now the boy who wrote the sentence below forgot to observe two important rules. Now rewrite the sentences putting in the capital letter and full stop. The first one has been done for you. The boy who wrote these sentences forgot two rules to write the sentence. And what are the rules? That first letter should be capital. And at the end there must be a full stop. But this boy, he forgot to do that. So I have wrote it like this. Ashok is 8 years old. The sentence is correct. But the two important rules to write a sentence, he did not maintain that. So maintaining this, I have written this. Ashok is 8 years old. There are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. The children play in the park. The children play in the park with capital letter and full stop. We waited a long time for the bus. We waited a long time for the bus. Capital letter with starting and end in the full stop. So this is the end of your first lesson, the sentence. It is very easy. I will post it. You just go through this chapter and learn whatever I have given. You don't need to show me. You just write and go through the chapter. I'll send you the PDF. Thank you.